like he's moving.
Statistics very highly. I know, he's on the front of the top 20. I mean, I don't have all your parameters here, but the guy that we're viewing more is an RB2, so get him in the 11th round. And you know what? If a running back's the best pick of the fourth pick overall, so be it. You got three running backs. It's a long season. It's not a bad problem to have. Probably have a receiver there, James, but we're going to take the best players we have on each of those situations.
Yeah, and I think it's important you understand right here. Yeah, you're putting Tua back. I think it's important to understand your league is not a PPR.
It's a Maryland choppy.
That doesn't elevate receivers.
Sharp water.
Running backs. Like,